See children, Armstrong number, okay? As I told you, in your textbook, it is given like you have to find the Armstrong number which is of 3 digit. Okay, 3 digit in the sense, if you have n terms, okay, here n is actually 3. So, when you have n terms, each number, each term raised to n and their total, okay? Once again, here you have 3 digit number. So, n is 3 here. So, what we do is each term raised to n, which is 3, and you have to take the sum of all this. And when you sum it up, you have to get back this number. Okay, you have to get 407. So, then if you get that number when you add it, then that means this is an Armstrong number. Okay, now suppose you have another number 1564. Okay, if you have another number 1564, and there here you can see the number of term is 4, correct? So here you will be doing 1 raised to 4 plus 5 raised to 4 and so on. Okay, this is in the case when n is equal to 4. But here in your program they have specifically mentioned that you need to find only of a 3 digit number. Okay, so that is why we have put it as 4 raised to 3, 0 raised to 3, 7 raised to 3. That is the example given. Now look into the program. Here num is equal to int of input. So here you will be giving your input as 407. Fine. Then in here you are keeping the one variable sum as 0. Okay, you keep initially you are keeping it as 0. Then you are keeping a temporary variable. This is called a temporary variable. This is only for your program. Okay, you will be just using for your program to store the same value. Whichever you have taken input, the same value will be stored here. That is why we have put temp is equal to num. So what you have temp have now? So temp value will be 407. Okay. Because you have told num is equal to temp. So now temp will have the value 407. Now whatever calculation you do, it will be using this temp. You won't be using num. Okay, though num and temp, they are containing the same value, you will be using temp for all your calculation which is coming. Yes, now your while loop is going to work as long as temp is greater than 0. Okay, now look at the first step. Digit is equal to temp modulo 10. So what is your temp value? Your temp value is 407. When you say modulo 10, what will it return? It will return you the remainder. So your remainder will be 7, correct? Okay, now your digit is containing the value 7. Yes, now come down. Next step, sum is equal to digit raised to 3. What is digit? Digit is 7. 7 raised to 3. And that is put into sum. So sum is equal to 0 plus 7 raised to 3. So now sum will have the value 7 raised to 3, which is 343. Okay, it is 343 we have calculated here. So now sum will contain the value 343. Now look at the next step. Temp double slash. What is double slash? Double slash is floor division. It will give you the quotient, but only the integer part. So presently what is temp? Temp is 407, right? So 407, when you do divide by 10, you will get 10 here. Then you will do okay, 4 times it is 40. Yes. Okay, so we stop here, right? Yes, here we are doing temp, you divide 10. See what you will get? You will get 40, then you will do 7, but there is nothing. So your quotient is taken. So you will take it as 40. So now temp will have the value 40. Okay, so your temp value is it contains 40 now. Okay, that 7 has gone off because you are given temp is equal to temp divide floor division 10. So now your new temp value will be 40. Okay, now it is 40. It will come up, it will look 40 greater than 0. Yes, again it will come here, it will do 40 modulo 10. So what is the answer? It is 0. So again it will go to the next step, 0 raised to 3, that gets added to sum. So sum was actually containing 343, you know. So when you do 0 raised to 3, it will become 0 raised to 3 plus whatever is already there. Okay, so now again you will get 343. Yes, then again it will come here. What is temp value? It is 40, right? 40 modulo, floor division 10. So what will be the answer? You do 40 divide 10. It is 4. Okay. So your new temp value becomes 4. Now again it comes up. It checks whether it is greater than 0. You will get modulo. It is temp modulo 10. That is 4 modulo 10. You will get 4. You will do 4 raised to 3. Then you will add it to the sum. So what will it have? Here it was 343 plus 4 raised to 3. So again it will become 343 plus 64, which is equal to 407. So it will come here. Now your temp value becomes 0. Okay, because it is 4. When you do divide 10, it becomes 0. You don't have anything in temp. It will come here. Since it is not greater than 0, it will come out of the while loop. And then it will check if num is equal to sum. So sum is 407 and num is also 407. Now it will check whether they are equal. If they are equal, it is an Armstrong number. Okay.